to create water splash effect like that. I made it using Adobe After Effects. After creating a new composition, use the ellipse tool to create water image for the bottom. On this circle layer, I disabled stroke settings. And on the fill, I use blue color. The next step, use the pen tool. Create a curved line like that using the pen tool. Deactivate the fill option. And then activate the stroke settings. In the stroke color settings, I use light blue. For the cap part of this line, I'll make it look round. To change it, look for the line cap setting. And then choose rounded cap. I will rename this layer first. On the layer for this line, add the trim path settings. Open trim path 1. In the end settings, change the value to 0 first. After that, activate the stopwatch in the start, end, and offset settings. In the next 5 frames, set the end section. On start and offset, create a new keyframe. Move to the next few frames. Change the offset and start settings. And then add a keyframe for the end. Select all keyframes. Use the Easy Ease effect. The next step, add the roughen edges effect. In the border, I changed the value to 10. In the evolution setting, I also changed the value. Move the anchor point to the bottom corner of the line. Next step, duplicate the droplet layer. On the droplet to layer, flip it horizontally. Move the droplet to layer a bit, so the timing for the movement is slightly different. And then create a simple wave effect on the circle. Duplicate the shape layer. On the shape layer 2, activate the stroke for the shape, and I'm going to use bright blue color. After that, deactivate the fill settings. Set the pixels value for the stroke as needed. On Shape Layer 2, create the animation from small to big from the scale setting. Make sure the anchor point is in the middle. For the initial keyframe, I changed the value to 0. The next step, set the opacity. At the final keyframe, I changed the value to 0. A water splash effect has been created. This composition can already be used in the main composition. And the result will be like this. That's how to create a water splash animation using After Effects. Thank you for watching and see you in another tutorial.